My passion for the game started in 92. I can remember vividly seeing Michael Jordan flying through the air, Magic Johnson making his unbelievable no-look passes, and that inspired me. I'm Gary Maitland, and I'm a professional skills basketball coach. I remember 12-year-old Gary Maitland practicing on a hoop and a backboard that was literally pinned to the back of my parents' house. The hours that I put into my back garden was something that I'll remember for the rest of my life. Years later, I played for the national team, and I got to see countries that I never would have visited if it wasn't for basketball. When I came back, I then found a passion to teach those details to others. Getting a Mega Slam hoop genuinely was a no-brainer. I've got an NBA-style hoop system in my garden where I can lower the hoop and I can work with the younger players who don't have the strength yet to reach a 10-foot hoop. But then I can work with a professional athlete and we've got the performance and the response of a hoop that they're used to playing with, training with, competing with, a hoop that makes sense to them. Mega Slam hoops care so much about the sport that that's all they focus on. And if you compare that to any other brand that's out there right now, they focus on so many things that it's very clear that they don't have the same attention to detail that the Mega Slam hoops guys have. The Mega Slam 72 means that it's got a 72-inch backboard. And that's a regulation size. Like, that's exactly the same size that NBA players will get in the arenas. So that really adds to the feel of how you play when you're shooting around. The Mega Slam 60 is slightly smaller, 60 inches, which doesn't reduce the quality in any way. It just means that it's a little bit smaller in case you've got tight space to play. So both the Mega Slam 60 and the 72 have a 180-degree breakaway rim. Now this is a true breakaway rim because I've got the whole family hanging on it and we're not going to experience any backboard failure at all. It's super fun. I'm dunking on it. My youngest kid is dunking on it and I can't endorse that anymore. The Mega Slam hoop systems come with unbelievable accessories. I have a game light, which you can see right up there, and it comes with a static support beam, which means that even when I lower the hoop, the light is exactly where it needs to be, lights up the court so I can carry on playing throughout the night. This thing's got a regulation thickness tempered glass backboard, which is gonna give you the best ball response of any hoop system out there. That means that I can throw the ball at the backboard and it's gonna have that same arena-like feel. With the Mega Slam 60 and 72 being height adjustable, means that I can lower it down to 5 foot or it can be at 10 foot and infinitely anywhere between there. So that means that no matter what level you're playing at, how old you are, how strong you are, it means that there's a height suitable for you. My Mega Slam hoop system has an overhang, which means that my kids aren't going to collide with the base. And the in-ground system doesn't even take up much ground on the floor, which compared to a portable base, takes up a lot of room. There's no other hoop system around that has that safety protection around there, so that if anybody does come into contact with it, there's no risk of injury. Living in the UK means that we're getting all kinds of weather. The Mega Slam hoop system is totally weatherproof and it comes with a lifetime guarantee, which speaks to the quality of the individual components. Throughout the years, I've had all kinds of hoop systems. This one isn't going anywhere. If you want to invest in something that's going to be there for a lifetime, without a doubt, Mega Slam hoops is the way to go.